And a person is injured when someone started shooting at a gas station in Town and Country. That shooting was around 8:15 last night in the parking lot of the Phillips 66 station at Clayton and Woods Mill Road. The police say at least three people got into this argument, and that led to the shooting. One person has a graze wound to their arm.